गुनी नायर।
Thank you, Ira, for all the good words. It's indeed been an exciting journey for Nykaa. When we started 6 years ago, I never imagined the heights that we could reach in such a short time. I believe this success rests very strongly on the identity of brand Nykaa that we've built today. Along with our brand curation, engaging content, seamless shopping experience, we've created a very strong emotional connect with our customers. Nykaa fans trust Nykaa and look at us as their beauty companion. As influence of Nykaa grows, we were looking for someone to be able to help carry the Nykaa story further. This began the search of a brand ambassador. We wanted somebody who embodied the values of our brand, a real girl with an authenticity that would relate to women across India, which brings us to why we are here today. It is to introduce to you the newest member of Nykaa family, a person we believe has shown great strength and character even at a young age, and has presented herself with poise and determination, which has already created an impact across India.
Yes, I completely agree with you, Falguni. We adored her mother, and with her first release, we are all set to love her too. Feisty, talented, fabulous. Please welcome the gorgeous Janhvi Kapoor. Let's hear it for Janhvi Kapoor, the new face of Nykaa.
Hi Janhvi, welcome to the family.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Janhvi, it's a pleasure to see you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Lovely to see you. What made you most excited about this collaboration with Nykaa? It's your first as a brand ambassador. How are you feeling?
I'm so honored and excited to be here and associated with Nykaa. Firstly, of course, because it's makeup. But also after I met Falguni ma'am and her daughter, and I spent some time at their office and really understood what this brand stands for and how it came into being and their journey, I was so taken by all of it. And I find it so inspiring that they talk about the real girl as opposed to this glamorized version of a picture perfect role model that as young girls we've had for so long. And I love how accessible it is as a website. And I also love that it's empowering in the sense that it gives you the choice and freedom to choose the products that you want. And they've got a lovely collection of their own. I'm actually wearing a lot of their products today, which I enjoyed thoroughly.
Thank you.
Wonderful. And Falguni, what made you choose Janhvi?
Well, as I said, for the first time when I met her, I was absolutely charmed by her magnetic personality and down-to-earth attitude. I remember when she came to our office, I was really charmed. And I remember that particular word she said, that I love to drown myself in highlighters. So I said, welcome to the world of beauty. Yeah. And I had already watched her first film. And I had loved the film. And I loved her in the film. And I saw so much talent and self-assuredness that it was very easy to imagine her as a face of our brand. Her love for all things beauty cemented our belief, and there was really no better partner for us than to choose Janhvi as our brand ambassador.
And to mark this very special occasion, ladies and gentlemen, we are all set to unveil a specially curated selection of Janhvi's favorite picks from Nykaa's private label, Nykaa Cosmetics. Please welcome on stage CEO of Nykaa Cosmetics, Reena Chhabria, to unveil the collection. Janhvi loves. Ladies, could you go towards the collection so we can have some photo ops? The ladies are already taking photos of all the delicious goods. Thank you so much. We're going to ask Janvi about her favorite picks from this collection in a bit. Reena, we're not going to let you go so easily. Your 20 plus years of experience in the retail industry, having worked with some of the biggest players in the industry, tell us about your association and your vision for Nykaa Cosmetics.
So at Nykaa, we strongly identify with Janvi, who's a very strong and young woman, very independent. At Nykaa Cosmetics, when we started out to set up the brand, some of the things that we said, it has to be very youthful. The product quality has to be uncompromising, and trends that we bring in into the world, into India, which you know are trending. I think those are the same products that Janvi loves, and I think as part of the collection, what we've done, we've got a whole collection across lips, eyes, face, and nails. And Janvi's now picked out a lot of products, and we're doing an edit of what she loves as Janvi loves.
Wonderful. So could you tell us a little bit more about what is her association with the brand and how are we going to see her featured with all these beautiful products?
Well, I think the first one, of course, is to, you know, her endorsing all the products, her liking it. I think all of these products are products that any girl can use, whether it is a daytime look or a night glamorous look, you know, and she wants to really highlight. I think those are the products, whether it is liquid liners, a matte to last liquid lipstick, you know, which really stays on forever, whether a Mattelicious lip crayon, which is a supremely matte product and really long lasting. I think the highlighters, as she said, you know, she drowns. She's picked these out for all the millennial young people, you know, so that they can use it and make themselves up. I think in future, I think there is a lot to do. I think she will definitely work with us in helping pick out the trends and products and being the face of the brand.
Wonderful. Janvi, on to you.
Yes.
What is your favorite item from this collection?
My favorite item is actually, it's this lipstick that I'm wearing right now. It's called, it's a mix of Lacy Luck and Devious Pink. Yeah. And we mixed it and I'm wearing it right now and I think it's a very cool color.
Nice.
And I'm really enjoying the shade.
Yeah. Nice. So the little pinks, huh?
Yeah.
So that's a part of our So Matte collection, which is the highest selling product today in terms of
fabulous. Volumes. We know what's going to be trending all over social media tomorrow. Janvi, this is your first association as a brand ambassador. What made you choose Nykaa? You shared some of that a little bit before, but is there something about beauty specifically, your earliest memory or association with beauty that really means something to you?
You know, I think it's human nature to want to have control over the way that you look. And it's a form of self-expression, really, to pick and choose how to present yourself. And I take a great deal of interest in it. And even while I was growing up, I'd watch my mom getting ready for these events and these shoots all the time. And it's one of the most vivid memories I have is of her getting ready. And she was so good at doing her makeup.
That makes two of us.
And as a part of the job, it's a big part of the job to look a certain way. And I think it's a great tool, even when you're playing a character, to be aware of makeup. And so I'm very fond of it, like fashion. I think it's a huge part of fashion. It's a big part of me as well.
Do you think it's for a millennial, although I hate this term and I think it's misunderstood, it's getting more and more important that people are becoming more aware now of makeup and makeup trends? And
I think so too, but I think the meaning of that can change. It doesn't necessarily mean that they're wearing more makeup.
Yes,
but
exactly.
I think that they're smarter products and there are more interesting techniques. And I think what's happening now is, and this is just an observation, is that people are now leaning more towards looking natural, which is something that I enjoy much more. And a lot of these products, I think the shades that I love are shades that are more natural and more simple as opposed to heavy.
So you talked about being natural, which I think is a wonderful trend that's actually everywhere in the world. How much time does it take you to do your makeup and what is your makeup beauty routine?
It really depends on where I'm going, what I'm wearing. But on a daily basis, I just use lip balm. But when I'm getting ready for an event, like I said, it usually depends where I'm going. But I think like 20 minutes.
Girls, take note. No one needs to spend more than 20 minutes. I think that's fair. If you were allowed to have only 3 makeup items with you for the rest of your life, what would they be? Makeup products, beauty products.
I love, like, I'm obsessed. So Nykaa has this macaroon lip balm.
Okay.
And it smells exactly like my favorite macaroon. So that, also because I have really dry lips. That and just a really good moisturizer and kajal.
A what?
Kajal.
Kajal. Kajal. Like exactly like we would have expected, Janvi, yeah. If you'd say kajal. You know that Nykaa stands for, I admire you very much, as Falguni earlier said, about how you sort of conduct yourself and how confident and self-assured you are. And congratulations on your film.
Thank you.
You know that Nykaa reflects, you know, Indian women expressing their individuality. You talked about that a lot, and young girls wanting to be individualistic and themselves and be natural. What message would you like to give young girls today who want to just go for their dreams? And how would they achieve those?
I think that they should do exactly that. And I think that every woman has a different journey and they should be proud of their own journey. And they don't need to follow anyone because no two things can ever be the same. And the most beautiful thing about you is that there's no one else like you. I know that sounds phony and corny, but it's true. And I think that the minute you start to enjoy yourself and little things about yourself, the more other people will do. Not that that should be a benchmark in how you value yourself, but you should just be unapologetic in what you want and you should just go for it and, be strong.
Thank you, Janvi. That was beautifully said. We're going to throw it open now for some questions from the media. So whoever has a question, raise your hand. Grab the mic. Very well-behaved audience, I must say.
Janvi, you mentioned 3 beauty products which are very important to you. But what is the one thing that is the most important to you without which your beauty routine is incomplete?
Y'all will laugh. I put... but it's true. I put... I wake up and I put honey and malai on my face. So that's a big part of my routine.
Okay, thank you.
Janvi ji, aapke saath.
Ji.
Janvi ji, kyunki ye beauty product hai, isliye aapse janna chahunga ki beautiful dikhna and beautiful actor Janvi Kapoor sunna kitna pasand karti hain aap?
Khud ko jab dusre log mujhe beautiful bulate, mujhe bahut pasand aata hai. Bahut maza aata hai ye sunke.
And according to you, Janvi ji, आपसे जानना चाहेंगे जितने भी आपके fraternity वाले actor हैं like you and your sister and Suhana, Ananya, Sanaya, Tara Sutaria, इन सब की अगर मैं बात करूँ तो किसे आप मानती हैं कि ये सबसे beautiful हैं?
ये कैसे सवाल पूछा है आपने? आप मुझे problem में डाल देंगे? नहीं बहुत सब that's my point exactly सब लोग ये सारे लड़कियाँ इतने beautiful हैं और इन सब में यू नो एक इंडिविजुअलिटी है खुद में इतने खूबियां हैं जो शायद और लोगों में ना हो सो वी शुड सेलिब्रेट देम ऐसे नहीं है कि इन सब में से सिर्फ एक अच्छी है और बाकी बुरी वैसे बिल्कुल नहीं है दे ऑल वेरी ब्यूटीफुल एंड दे ऑल शुड बी सेलिब्रेटेड
इज द हनी एंड मलाई फ्रॉम योर मॉम और ग्रैंड मॉम
नो we just had this thing at home, whatever we'd eat for breakfast, whatever was left, we'd put it on our face or on our head.
That may not be advice that everyone needs to follow, guys.
Yeah. Except for like anda bhurji and masala. I don't know for that, but.
Honey and malai, good old school tricks.
Yeah.
So hi, Falguni, I just need to know what is the future of Nykaa and how does Janvi fit into the future of Nykaa?
So, like you're aware, Nykaa is almost 3-4 engine powered by, it's a firm powered by 3-4 engines. And we want to continue to grow on online e-commerce side. And I mean, she's our brand ambassador both for the website as well as for Nykaa Cosmetics. And she'll have a very important role to play to connect with the next set of consumers. So there's a lot of debate about the internet and how only 300, 400 million Indians are online, and how many more are likely to come. And especially the number of women shopping online is also limited. So I think the purpose of having a brand ambassador, because Bollywood has a much deeper reach, is to reach the masses, so to speak, and our distribution will match up with that. Anyway, as e-commerce, we reach all of them. And through our content, communication, and engagement, we intend to reach the next 100 million women.
Wonderful. Last couple of questions.
Hi, Janvi. You're looking stunning.
Thank you.
Now that you're a beauty brand ambassador, do you think that there's more pressure on you to look your best all the time, 24/7? And how would you deal with that?
No, I don't think there's pressure, but I think that's what Nykaa's about, is that you don't have to look perfect all the time. But you have to look like yourself all the time. And I mean,
if you come to Nykaa office, everyone's working away, and yet if you ask them to be on social media, they're happy to go. So I think you want to be yourself, and you're beautiful every day. So, there won't be any pressure.
I don't feel any pressure. If anything, I think I'd like young girls to... I feel like there's a lot of pressure on young girls anyway with social media and the kind of... I don't know, the kind of things that are being advertised to look a certain way, to be perfect all the time, but it's okay not to be, as long as you're happy with how you're looking.
Thank you.
Any more questions? Last question, please.
Falconi ma'am, can you tell us about your future upcoming campaigns?
I think if we tell you everything today, then I think it's better you wait for them. There will be something unique, I'm sure, and we are cracking our brains at it. So that's all I can say. Thanks.
Some surprises coming your way. Thank you so much, everybody, once again for joining us. We're going to have some photo ops on stage with all the three gorgeous women. We can't let you go just yet.
Whenever you associate yourself with any brand and become a part of any brand, what are the three things you look into?
ये पहला brand association है sir, तो मैं तो बहुत खुश हूँ कि मैं इनके साथ associated हूँ. थोड़ा loudly, it's a very, I think what this brand stands for is something that I believe in very deeply. और इनके products इतने खूबसूरत हैं, इतने usable हैं. मैं खुद यूज़ करती हूँ एंड मैं जेन्यूनली बाकी लड़कियों को भी इनक्रेज कर सकती हूँ कि ये कॉन्फिडेंस से इनक्रेज कर सकती हूँ कि ये प्रोडक्ट्स यूज़ कीजिए और इनकी वेबसाइट पे जाके इनके प्रोडक्ट्स को देखिए. तो वो कॉन्फिडेंस है, तो हाँ ये तीन चीज़ मेरे लिए सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है. क्या रिएक्शन था?
रिएक्शन इज एंड ऑल द फीलिंग ऑल टुगेदर, यू नो, यू स्टार्टेड विद धड़क, देन द वेरी फर्स्ट ब्रांड दे वांट टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट, एंड दैट टू एज अ ब्रांड एम्बेसडर.
आई वाज वेरी एक्साइटेड. आई डिडंट थिंक आई वाज कूल इनफ टू बी द ब्रांड एम्बेसडर ऑफ एनीथिंग, बट इट्स हम्बलिंग. इट्स अ ह्यूज ऑनर, स्पेशली बिकॉज इट्स अ यंग ब्रांड, बट इट्स मूविंग सो फास्ट. एंड मेरे लिए सबसे बड़ी बात ये है कि ये एक इंडियन ब्रांड है, इंडिया में क्रिएट हुआ है, और इन दोनों पावरफुल लेडीज़ ने इस ब्रांड को कंसेप्चुलाइज़ किया है और क्रिएट किया है, तो ये मेरे लिए बहुत अहम बात है।
एंड फाल्गुनी जी एंड मैडम, आप दोनों से कहना चाहेंगे कि जानवी जी इसका ब्रांड एम्बेसडर है और इसे प्रमोट करें, तो कितना प्रिविलेज मोमेंट होता है आप लोगों के लिए? सो
अंजिता, फर्स्ट यू।
We've said this many times, but the minute we met Janvi, we knew that she had to be, you know, part of our team and part of our family, because, you know, I was just telling her that she really does epitomize what Nykaa stands for. You know, the most beautiful thing about her is really her warmth, her liveliness, her lightheartedness, while at the same time she's so incredibly strong, ambitious, hungry, hardworking. So we could not think of a better, you know, woman to be associated with, both as a brand but also as people and friends.
आई थिंक मैंने पहले भी कहा है कि मैंने जानवी का मूवी देखा था, मुझे बहुत अच्छी लगी थी वो मूवी में, और पहले आप हमारे सोशल मीडिया में भी पढ़ोगे, सब कह रहे थे कि नायका को ब्रांड एम्बेसडर की ज़रूरत नहीं है, बट व्हेन आई सॉ हर आई रियली थॉट के मुझे बहुत पसंद आई जानवी, उसकी रियलनेस, उसकी ऑथेंटिसिटी, और हमने सोचा कि ये नायका के लिए बेस्ट एम्बेसडर है, और हमने बहुत जल्दी डिसीजन लिया, हमने अप्रोच किया कि हमें जानवी के साथ काम करना है, सो वी आर रियली हैप्पी एंड थ्रिल कि हमें तो हमारी ड्रीम गर्ल मिली है।
तब तो नायका से क्या लेना देना है, पहले मुझे वो बताइए। हाँ ये तो सही है, इनका सवाल मेरे से।
जानवी, your mentor, your Karan Johar, there is a lot of rumors that you will be cast with him again in Maybe Kuch Kuch Hota Hai Aur Dostane, if you want to clarify the rumors
on him. Unhone shayad,
yeah. You can just clarify the rumors.
Aisa kuch hone wala
hai? Kaun se poochhe na, like unhone shayad मजाक, बट मुझे पता, मैं प्रॉब्लम पड़ जाऊंगी, मैं कुछ नहीं बोलने वाली।
I love that it adds character to your face, it accentuates features for you, you can have fun with it, or you know, aapko ek mauka deta hai, aap ek din you know, jis tarah ki kirdaar aap nibhana chahte ho, aap ek tarah se dikhna chahte hain, aap ye makeup products aapko help kar sakte hain.
What is your tip for makeup, you know, to...
My tip for makeup is that just don't, more than following trends, I think it's important to know what suits you and what looks good on your face and your skin.
How to look fresh, even if you're having a hectic schedule?
How to look fresh, have lots of water, try to fit in as many hours of sleep as possible and moisturize.
Only thing is the beauty queen from the Bollywood.
सभी ब्यूटी क्वींस हैं, नहीं सभी है एक्चुअली, सब इतने अलग दिखते हैं लेकिन सब इतने कॉन्फिडेंट है, और हर बॉलीवुड एक्ट्रेस में ये एक बहुत अच्छी बात है कि दे रिस्पेक्ट द इंडिविजुअलिटी एंड दे ऑल लव देमसेल्व्स. In that sense, I think Kareena Kapoor is someone I look up to because she's so unapologetic and she's so fearless and she loves herself, and it makes me, I think she's a lovely role model to have in that sense.
What is the best part about, or best thing about Nykaa as a brand?
That it encourages authenticity, it encourages you to be real. It also makes so many things accessible. They're not feeding you to buy into a particular brand. They're empowering young girls to make their own decisions. I think, and they have a lovely variety of products on their own. So
okay, Janvi, being a brand ambassador of any brand, you know, kitni zimmedari badh jati hai jab aap kisi brand ko endorse kar rahe hain, to ambassador hain uske.
Zimmedari to bahut hai, har cheez mein hoti hai, lekin Nykaa pe mujhe pura confidence hai kyunki maine ye products use kiye hain, aur jab main inke office gayi thi, inhone mujhe do dabbe gifts kiye the har products ke, aur मैंने मेरे दोस्तों को घर बुलाया और हमने सब कुछ ट्राई किया और बहुत मज़ा आया, और सारे प्रोडक्ट्स बहुत यूजेबल है, इसलिए मैं कॉन्फिडेंस से बाकी लड़कियों को भी इनकरेज कर सकती हूँ कि ये प्रोडक्ट्स यूज़ कीजिए. और ये प्रोडक्ट का मैसेज, ये ब्रांड का मैसेज बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है. और मैं फाल्गुनी मैम की बहुत रिस्पेक्ट करती हूँ, उन्होंने इतने कम समय में इतना कुछ किया है इस ब्रांड के साथ. और आई थिंक इट्स वेरी इंस्पायरिंग. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.